Today's talk is to fuel cell. In Deutsch, Brennstoffzelle. In Japanese, 燃料電池. In Chinese, 燃料電池. Primary cell is able to charge, but second cell is able to charge and discharge. This figure shows fuel cell. This direction, hydrogen entering to the cell, oxygen entering to the cell, water out. At anode electrode, hydrogen is oxidized to proton. At cathode, oxygen is reduced to water. Overall reaction is here. The tendency for electrons to flow from anode to the cathode depends on the ability of the reducing agent to release electrons and the ability of the oxidizing agent to capture electrons. Depend on the ability of the reducing agent and the ability of the oxidizing agent. Next, I consider the lead storage battery, lead acid battery at anode, or lead change into lead sulfate. Two more electrons flows, one more lead sulfate is generated. At cathode, lead dioxide changes into lead sulfate. Two more electrons flow, lead dioxide, one more lead dioxide changes into one more lead sulfate. At anode, lead changes into lead sulfate. Formula weight of lead sulfate 303. Lead atomic weight 207. At anode, lead change into lead sulfate 96 gram increase at anode electrode. Lead ion combined with the sulfate ions to give a solid lead sulfate. If electron two more flows at the anode, 96 gram increase, electron one more flow, 48 gram, 0.1 more, 4.8 gram, 0.05 more electrons flows at the anode, 2.4 gram increase. When one more electron flow, one more lead sulfate can be produced at the anode and at the cathode, respectively. This is the fuel cell demonstration. Carbon, electrolyte is sodium sulfate. Using hand generator to produce hydrogen and oxygen. Connect the carbon. Using hand generator, produce hydrogen and oxygen for 30 seconds. electrons flow, electrons